After success with the Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge smartphones last year, Samsung released the latest flagship smartphone, the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus in March 2017 in New York, United States. Compared to other smartphones in the S series, the presence of the Galaxy S8 Duo brings new innovations. Namely, why the Infinity design the display is so proud of the South Korean vendor. If other vendors flock to present dual camera features, Samsung doesn't want to be that limited. The global market leader for Android smartphones is actually preparing another ammunition. For example, design, Bixby's smart assistant, fresh user interface without the home button and menu options, biometric security feature innovation, and multitasking performance supported by the Exynos 8895 processor, with 10nm process, Snapdragon 835 class, and 4GB RAM combined. Not to mention Samsung promises the results of the 12MP main camera photo focus and amazing. Plus an innovative auto filter feature that makes selfies even more fun. The Galaxy S8 design brings infinity display. It doesn't seem excessive if this innovative design pampers the user. How not, a smartphone with a 5.8-inch screen does not look like another smartphone of the same size. With the screen curves on the right and left, this smartphone is so comfortable when held, even by the owner of a small palm. The size is not too wide but also not too small. In addition, the removal of the home button on this smartphone also makes the Galaxy S8 design more beautiful, without bezel, and different from its predecessor. Although it appears without the home button, Samsung still presents other buttons. For example, the key, power button on the right side, the volume button on the left side, and one Bixby button below the volume button. Still in the face, Samsung presents an earpiece to hear telephone conversations, an iris scanner biometric sensor, and a front camera. Then, on the bottom side of the Galaxy S8, Samsung still presents a 3.5mm audio jack, Type-C USB port, and speaker. Meanwhile, on the top side of the smartphone there is only a SIM tray that is opened with an ejector, inside it can load two SIM cards or one SIM card and one microSD card. Turning to the rear body, Samsung presents the main camera complete with LED flash and fingerprint scanner panel horizontally. The main camera position is between the flash LED, right, and the fingerprint panel, left. Well, where the fingerprint panel is to the left of the main camera, the Galaxy S8 lacks. How not, when I want to scan my finger on the fingerprint panel, we often touch the camera. So, users also need to fumble to arrive at the fingerprint panel and successfully open the lock screen. Even so, compared to its predecessor, the fingerprint scanner on the Galaxy S8 is able to be used to open notifications. The only way is to sweep the fingerprint with your finger down and the notification will open. Overall, the smartphone body made of glass material is indeed soothing to the eyes and looks luxurious. Unfortunately, the Galaxy S8 body made of glass is also not perfect because of its slippery nature. When held. So, users need to buy a cell phone case to make this smartphone safe in their hands. Overall, when used for normal use, the Galaxy S8 is very fast. This is inseparable from Samsung's best processor at this time, namely Exynos 8895 with a 10nm process and claimed to be in the same class as Snapdragon 835. Not only the processor, the performance of the Galaxy S8 is also boosted by 4GB RAM. For storage, the Galaxy S8 has an internal storage capacity of 64GB. But if the user feels lacking, can expand with a microSD card up to 256GB. Not only that, the Galaxy S8 is also very deft when opening many applications. Unfortunately, the 3000mAh Galaxy S8 battery is quite wasteful. For example, when we fully charged at 10 o'clock a battery began to be critical at around 4 PM with active use to open social media, cameras, play videos on Dima, ND, and browse. According to our calculations, to make the capacity of the 3000mAh battery full, it takes only about 1 hour. This is because the Galaxy S8 has a fast charging feature that makes users do not have to wait long until the smartphone is fully charged. Unfortunately, the Galaxy S8's body is too hot when used for various heavy tasks. One of them is to play games or play videos on demand. For your information, the Galaxy S8's main camera comes with 12MP resolution and with f/1.7 openings and dual pixel technology like that of its predecessor. Meanwhile, the Galaxy S8's front camera has 8MP resolution with f/1.7 openings that feature autofocus and face recognition. The Galaxy S8's front camera is upgraded from its predecessor, which has a 5MP resolution and f/1.7. No less interesting than the features of the Galaxy S8 camera is the presence of built-in innovation filters and stickers. For selfie fans, of course, the presence of filters and stickers is the main attraction, especially the filters presented are quite varied and funny. There is something different from the Samsung TouchWiz user interface on the Galaxy S8. Compared to other Samsung Android smartphone interfaces, the Galaxy S8's interface is simpler, clean, but so easily accessible. Users only need to move the screen up to open the entire menu. Practical without any menu options that are usually present on previous Samsung smartphones. After sliding the screen up and opening the entire menu, the user also just moves the screen to the right or left to search for the desired application. If you don't want to move the screen up, actually the application that has been downloaded is also displayed on the smartphone's front page. Users can also move the screen right and left to find the application you want to open. Like the Galaxy S7 Edge, the right curved side of the screen also features Edge apps. Users only need to touch and slide the curved screen, various menu options on the app's edge can be seen. To replace the home button that was removed, Samsung presents the navigation bar at the bottom of the screen. Interestingly, this navigation bar can be hidden or displayed, as desired, by touching the point in the left corner of the navigation bar. In addition, the background color of the navigation bar can also be replaced, as well as the button layout. You can place the back and recent apps functions as desired. The Galaxy S8 is equipped with a fingerprint scanner to secure the device. Of course, this is common. However, Samsung added new security features, namely face recognition. With face recognition, users only need to look at the smartphone and in less than 1 second, the lock screen will open. Not only two, Samsung also presented the first iris scanner, introduced on the Galaxy Note 7. The work process is similar to face recognition, namely by exposing the iris to the place provided. For information, Samsung presents 17 eye mask stickers to add excitement during the verification process. Interestingly, Samsung presents the Secure Folder feature, which is an encrypted folder that allows users to manage personal applications and secure files with a security code in the form of PIN, pattern, passcode, or biometric verification, namely fingerprint, face recognition, or iris scanner. Samsung's virtual assistant, Bixby, made its first debut in the Galaxy S8. Samsung presents it in the Bixby collar button below the volume button. Unfortunately, Bixby can't be invited to communicate like a smart assistant to Google Assistant or Apple's Siri in Indonesia. Even so, Bixby was smart enough to recognize the writing and translate it. Bixby also connects with the reminder, so that once the user enters a reminder, Bixby will notify him. The Galaxy S8 shows Samsung's resurgence after failing because of the Galaxy Note 7 late last year. With Galaxy S8, Samsung proves that its products deserve to compete with smartphones from other vendors in the premium class, and have the opportunity to become one of the best smartphones this year. Overall, the Galaxy S8 is perfect as a flagship smartphone. Samsung also showed its successful innovation by presenting the Infinity Display design on the Galaxy S8. This curved sailing smartphone is very comfortable when held. Even so, Samsung does not reduce the user experience on a wide screen that can be used for various needs. Not only in terms of design, the Galaxy S8 is able to accommodate all the multitasking needs of its users. This is inseparable from the hardware support it uses, namely the Exynos 8895 chip and 4GB RAM. Various features such as the main camera and front camera, security features, user interface, Bixby, secure folder, run smoothly. After success with the Galaxy